Okay, January 3rd, 2024. Focusing on iron cardio today, using two double 53s. Off we go. Back on December 20th, I demonstrated utilizing a 70, a single arm, alternating left-right. Today again, just using a double 53. Those who are new to the channel, with iron cardio, the primary focal point here is to keep an eye on keeping it very aerobic. Again, I'll explain as we go. My predetermined heart rate, peak heart rate, is 155. For me, it's a very aerobic heart rate or output. Between each set, I am taking a look to see where that heart rate is going. Right now, peak is 130. Again, clean. Press to a squat. I'll be doing this for 20 minutes, 10 minutes, the 10 minute mark. I mark it off on the board so I can see. If the amount of reps I did in the first 10 minutes are the same or less or more than that second, first and second set. Right now, 129. The entire time, you should be able to have a conversation with individuals if someone else was in this room. It's a nice, steady effort. The entire time you're feeling like you're in control. It's not as many reps as you can get in a certain amount of block of time. Also known as an AMRAP, it is not that. The goal is to feel sharp, strong, explosive between each set. One peak. 144, 144 peak. Six. Okay, peak 144. Six. 143, 142. 10-minute mark. 150. 151. Dropping, I'll try to get one more in before that 10-minute mark. 10 minutes in, peak heart rate, 153, 152. 2nd block. 151, drop to 150. Beats per minute. One fifty-one, dropping to 150, 149. One fifty-one, 149. One fifty-four, 152. One forty-four, 143. Here we go. 149, quick drop. One fifty-three, 152. Five minutes to go. One fifty-five, 153. 154, 150, 149. Three, 152, 149. Okay, 3 minutes to go. 3 minutes to go. One fifty-five, one fifty-four, one forty-nine, one forty-eight. Here we go. What's hard is, I know I could close the gap, 155, I'm sorry, 154, 152, 151, 150. But that's not the goal of the workout. Four, 152, 150, we'll get one more in here. Nice job. Felt good. Last time I saw it was 155, that was 20 minutes. Part B of this workout will be 3 pull-ups, 2 ring dips, doing that on 30 second intervals, all right? So if it takes you 10 seconds to get those 3 pull-ups, you got 20 seconds of rest before we get to the dips.